channel. I am here today with MCQs on partially edentulous arches as promised in my previous video. Hope you followed my videos on Kennedy's classification and Applegate's rule. Then you can solve these 10 questions easily. Do not forget to share with me how many points you scored out of 10 in the comments below. That was today's video. Hope you find MCQs easy. Do not forget to share how many points you scored out of 10. I'll be very happy to see your comments. Stay home, be safe, keep learning with Dent Learning. Do not forget to subscribe and share it. Bye bye.